Dear students, welcome to the physical education class. Today we are in the fifth unit, and which is children and women in sports, and we were discussing the MCQs of this unit. We have completed 10 MCQs and we have 10 more from this unit. Okay, so let's start. Question number 11 is, what is or are the other terms used for kyphosis? Option A, hunchback, B, round back, C, A and B both, and option D, neither A nor B. Okay, you have to tell the other names for the kyphosis. As you know, kyphosis is the upper forward bend of the spinal cord, right? So what is the right answer? A and B. It means hunchback and round shoulder, both terms uses for the kyphosis. Okay, next question is, what can be the possible cause for scoliosis is? Okay, option A, rickets, B, speaking loudly, C, reading in dim light, and D, partial deafness. So what is the correct answer? The correct answer is option D, partial deafness. When there is partial deafness, the person try to bend his body in the sideboard to listen others, right? So it can be the habit of that person then, and he can suffer from the scoliosis. Okay, the next question is, which of the following can occur in obese people? Your options are option A, knock knees, B, kyphosis, C, scoliosis, and D, lordosis. So the A answer is the correct, knock knees. Why? Because when there will be the more weight of a person, that time the body weight will be in the legs. Okay, and if the bones are not capable to gain that weight, that time they bend towards inward or outward. Okay, the problem from this or by the obesity can be knock knees, bow legs, flat feet, etc. Okay, so next question is, what is not suitable for the people suffering from knock knees? A, teaching, B, defense services, C, writer, and D, medical profession. So the who are suffering from the knock knees or bow legs, they can't take part in the, or they can't choose their career as in defense services. Why? Because they will feel uncomfort while running. Okay, the next question is, what is possible corrective measure used for the people suffering from bow legs? Option A, vitamin C, vitamin D, option C, fat and carbohydrates, and option D is balanced diet. So the people suffering from the bow legs should take vitamin D in their food, because vitamin D helps the bones to be more stronger. Okay, so B is the right answer. Question 16, till what age knock knees can occur? Option A, up to 14 years, B, up to 5 years, C, up to 7 years, and D, up to 12 years. Okay, so the right answer is option C, up to 7 years. In the earlier age, if the person gain more weight, or some parents force their child to walk in earlier age or in few months, it can be 6 or 7 months, so that child can face knock knees problem, right? Okay, next is, name the first Indian woman who secured bronze medal in weightlifting. Okay, so the right answer is option C, Karnam Malleshwari. Karnam Malleshwari secured bronze medal in 2000 Sydney Olympics, okay, in the weight category of 69 kg. She also received the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award and the civilian Padma Shri Award, right? So she is the first woman who won the medal in the Olympics for India. Question number 18 is, who became the first ever Indian woman to win the silver medal in Olympics? Options are option A, Saina Nehwal, B, Karnam Malleshwari, C, PV Sindhu, and the Mary Kom. Here we are talking about the silver medal in Olympics. So PV Sindhu won the silver medal in the Olympics, and she secured this medal in the Rio Olympics in 2016, and she played the final match with the Carolina Marin of Spain. Okay, now the next question is, the first Indian woman to become world's number one badminton is? The options are A. Saina Nehwal, B. Aswini Ponnappa, C. Jala Gatta, or D. PV Sindhu. Now we are talking about the world's number one in badminton. Okay, so the right answer is PV Sindhu. She became the first, or she achieved first rank in badminton, right? Now the last question is, who was the first woman wrestler from India to qualify for the Olympics? First wrestler from India, right? Your options are, option A, Vinesh Fogart, B, Babita Fogart, C, Kavita Devi, and D, Gita Fogart. So what is the correct answer? That is Gita Fogart. You also watched Dangal movie, right? She was the first woman who qualified in wrestling. Okay, thank you so much.